New images of one of the J-35 prototypes have appeared on Chinese social networks, evidence that the development program continues to advance at a good pace. New images of one of the J-35 prototypes have appeared on Chinese social networks, evidence that the development program continues to advance at a good pace. A series of flight test images surfaced of what could be the third J-35 prototype, with a new low-visibility paint scheme. Or it could be a new prototype. The People's Liberation Army Navy plan is about to incorporate its third aircraft carrier, the Type 003 Fujian, designed and built entirely in China and the first to use electromagnetic catapults for the conventional takeoff of its aircraft, or catabar, catapult-assisted takeoff but arrested recovery. According to official information, the Fujian will enter service this year and is expected to focus on sea trials and tests during 2023. And no doubt the J-35 will be part of those tests. Borne as the Shenyang J-31, it was the second stealth fighter designed in China, developed on Shenyang's own account for the Liberation Army Air Force, PLAAF, and for export under the designation FC-31 Gerfalcon. However, the model only attracted the attention of the Navy, which required a new generation fighter to equip its future catabar aircraft carriers. In its current configuration, the J-35 is equipped with a pair of WS-21 engines, a variant derived from the earlier WS-13E, which in turn is the Chinese version of the Russian RD-93, used on the JF-17 Thunder. The WS-21 would have greater power than previous models, feature serrated engine exhausts to reduce its radar and heat signature, and possibly have adaptations to better operate in the marine environment. The J-35 has an internal weapons bay with an estimated payload capacity of 2,268 kilograms, with 6 hardpoints for air-to-air missiles or air-to-surface weaponry. When the mission does not require the highest degree of stealth, this weapon's capacity can be augmented by 6 additional hardpoints on the wings. According to information provided by AVIC, the J-31/FC-31 has a maximum takeoff weight, MTOW, of 28 metric tons, an operational ceiling of 15 kilometers, and a maximum speed of Mach 1.8, or 2,205 kilometers per hour, with an estimated range of 2,000 kilometers. This will undoubtedly be a year of many new developments for the Chinese Navy, and in particular for its new aircraft carriers and its future embarked combat wing.